We recommend two types of runway support systems for our underrunning cranes: freestanding or ceiling supported. A freestanding column system has independent columns that are mounted on the foundation or floor. The columns then support a header or crossbeam, where the runways are attached directly or with a hanger assembly. Please verify your shop floor's weight capacity for a freestanding system. A ceiling-supported system will use the building truss as a support structure. A typical installation will utilize a hanger rod system with spherical nuts and washers for some flexibility in the runways. Please check with your building manufacturer to make sure that your building is designed for this type of crane loading. Your choice of runway support is dependent on the engineering of your building and its ability to support the crane system. You should also be careful considering your facility's floor plan to optimize workflow and traffic patterns for maximum safety and efficiency. Note, if you're buying a new crane for an existing runway system, now is a good time to inspect your runway for damage or wear. These runway inspections and any subsequent repairs can save your facility thousands of dollars in downtime, emergency repair, or liability from accidents. For assistance with a runway inspection, check "Contact me regarding a runway inspection" on the RFQ form.